Shane, in the 7 years that you've been gone, when you quit on these people and all of us, you know, one of the things that I did learn how to do was get a lot accomplished in business. And I learned how to be a good business partner. Like it or not, last night, our father, Vince McMahon, the chairman and CEO, made us both in charge of Monday Night Raw. And as a result,
Which I'm embracing, by the way.
Well, as am I. So I have a little peace offering here. A little something just to show you that I really do wholeheartedly embrace this new partnership. Open it up. Come on. Open it up. I'll hold your microphone.
What's the catch?
There's no catch. No catch. No agenda. It's just for you.
Is it a mousetrap?
I know how much it hurt you when Dad stepped on that picture, and you know, that's the Shane I remember. And I wanted to give that to you in a show of faith, okay? So, in the spirit of partnership, I think all of these people would like to hear your ideas for tonight's show.
You know what, Stephanie? I'm actually very moved. So why don't we hear your ideas for tonight's show?
This is lovely. What a lovely sight to see you guys in the same ring, brother and sister, in the middle of the ring on Raw. Isn't that great, everyone? Yay! And you guys are getting along and everything. This is just so touching. But here's the thing. You guys are arguing back and forth about whose idea to go with first. I have an idea. I have a great idea. You want to hear it? I wasn't asking any of you. I was asking them. And you know what? I'm going to say what my idea is, regardless of what you want to hear it or not. I think the first decision tonight should be to give me what's rightfully mine, and that's a rematch for the Intercontinental title.
I had Miz beat in the middle of the ring. That's right, I had the Intercontinental champion tap out. Unfortunately, the resident whiner and complainer stuck his nose where it didn't belong.
You know what, for once I agree with you. Sami Zayn had no business anywhere near the ring during your match, but this isn't about you. This is about
very cute. This is very much about me. Because if it wouldn't be for you, I'd be standing here as the Intercontinental Champion.
Well, I don't know how things were done in the old era, but in the new era, you know what? We handle our business right here in this very ring. Oh, yeah. So tonight, Kevin Owens, you're going to take on Cesaro, and we're going to see what goes down here starting right now of who gets the next shot at the Intercontinental Champion. Let's see what you can do.
Love it. Sounds good to me. It's a great idea by Shane.
Cesaro's ready for action.
Does a contract not mean anything around here?